Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K, and in this video I'll tell you how you can create a freeze frame clone effect. If you're new here, then please consider subscribing to my channel for more videos like this, and also follow me on Instagram to reach out to me. For this effect to work, you need a still camera shot. Only the objects in the frame can move and not the camera itself. So no camera movements, so make sure of that. Once in Premiere, import your video and click on this button called Export Frame, and make sure that Import into Project is selected. What this will do is take a screenshot and save it to your desktop. Now drag that to your timeline. There are two ways. You can either mark this out in Premiere itself, but I suggest you to do this on Photoshop. Right click on the video and select Edit in Photoshop. Now you can use any tool you want to make the selection, for example the pen tool of Photoshop itself, or you can use the magnetic lasso or the polygonal lasso. For now I'm using the quick selection tool for this purpose. You can change the brush size if required. And if you have selected the areas you don't want, then hit on Alt or Option on your keyboard and then click on it to remove the part you don't want to select. Now right click and select Layer via Cut and save it as a PNG image or a PSD. I'm saving as a PSD over here. Now it should automatically load up in your Premiere Pro. If it doesn't, then you can just simply import the file from where you have saved it. Now drag it to your timeline. Now place it to its previous position, so it looks like as if the guy takes the clone away. Similarly, just repeat these steps as many times as you require. Hit on Export Frame, save the image and open it on Photoshop, crop it, save it again and load it to Premiere and then place it to where you want. And let's do this one more time. You can either do this for a forward clone frame where the subject eats up the clone, or you can reverse this effect by rearranging the clips to the other side, then it will seem as if the subject is leaving the clone as he goes by. If this video helps, then please make sure that you hit the subscribe button and also like this video. And for any questions, you can DM me on Instagram. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.